politics, okay? So, you know, whenever I listen to Raja sir's music, the songs are actually 20% of his music. 80% of his music is the background score that he's done for thousands of years. And there, I always tell him how much there is to flick. You know, so much to kind of flick. I mean, why are people copying your tunes? People are copying, we used to copy his tunes without paying royalty before. But there's so much of background score which is royalty free, flick it. And the beauty of his background score is, it's not like, you know, there are very, very good background scores, and very good music directors, and they would be fantastic for any situation. But he adds another element to that. There's a melody in it. In that situation, what is right for that? What is this with a melody which can be converted to a song anytime you and I want? How can every situation have a melody? So why do you do this?
Every time I should not do melody, that means you are asking I should not do that melody?
No, I'm not saying that.
No, but why you do? I mean, why should I do?
No, but how do you think of it like that? All I'm saying is,
music is a wonderful thing. No? When you hear the music, you must feel this music, this music is very connected with me for so many janmas, so many births, so many janmas. Or otherwise, what is this? The music should take you somewhere else, not in the earth, somewhere else. High and high and high and high, above the clouds, somewhere. Otherwise, it is not music. The note, the music comes, where it comes from? Now I sang that piece. Before compose that, where it was? Ta 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 ta. Where it was? How it came? Anyone think of that?
Close with you. Hey,
shout out that. Namala close to irukom. Ellarku kekka mudra pesa. Don't say. Meaning,
where were you for music?
Inge irunda isaye manadila madila uyirila unarvila engirundo enakullallida kuraya ootai surakira ide ariyamal irunda ஊற்றாய் சுரக்கிறாய் எங்கே